having a good preseason is really important. We need to get ready because we have the Durand Cup and we have the Calcutta League and also the I League in December. So I love what I do and I'm happy to be training with the team. My favorite food would be pepperoni pizza. Coach Andre has been really positive and motivating. It's his first time in India and I think he's adapted very well with the players and also the conditions and with Indian football. I think we're going to have a good run this season with the quality of players we have and also the quality of the coaching staff and the management. I have a couple, but I think I'd go with Enrique. The pandemic, I think, has taken a toll on me as well as many other athletes because of the lockdown. And, you know, athletes love to move about and put in the work. So I think it's taken a really big toll on me. My inspiration are my parents. Well, I've not really thought about what I would have done if I wouldn't be a footballer. It's a really difficult question. Well, as of now, we are focusing on the Calcutta League. The team is getting along really well and they're getting better day by day. So I only wish the best and we go out and win.